हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, माई सेल्फ डॉक्टर प्रवीण ए कोरबू, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर ऑफ कॉमर्स, गवर्नमेंट फर्स्ट ग्रेड कॉलेज फॉर वुमेन्स बेलगावी। आई थैंक अवर डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ कॉलेजिएट एजुकेशन फॉर गिविंग मी एन अपॉर्चुनिटी। अवर टीम कंस्टिट्यूट ऑफ 3 मेंबर्स, माई सेल्फ डॉक्टर प्रवीण ए कोरबू, डॉक्टर अविनाश एंड प्रोफेसर चंद्रकांत अरकेरी। I shall begin with my topic from principles and practice of auditing for BCom 5th sem session 10, artificial intelligence. Learning objectives: the student will understand the meaning and basic concept of artificial intelligence. Session outcomes are the students are able to understand meaning of artificial intelligence and the related concepts of AI, advantages and disadvantages, role of AI and others. Artificial intelligence in generally refers to computational tools that are able to substitute for human intelligence in the performance of certain tasks. That is, contextually, AI with respect to auditing specifically is defined as a hybrid set of technologies supplementing and changing the audit process. Audit procedures are a direct consequences of available technologies. Means, artificial intelligence AI applications expands the focus of auditors beyond the limited information provided by financial statements to taking advantage of textual data from social networks, video records, captured images, sensory data, that is GPS location data, means global positioning system locational data, RFID data, radio frequency identification data, and combines the extracted features with accounting and financial information. How artificial intelligence will influence the auditing profession? Means, financial organizations are generating and collecting large amounts of data on a continuous basis from points of sale, other transactions, up to inventory counts, all in real time. Additionally, information from exogenous sources in the form of social media and news feeds, to name a few, is readily accessible and available for analysis. It is, in fact, the application of AI to this type of big data that is expected to take the auditing profession a step forward. With such large databases, traditional audit procedures become less effective and efficient, which necessitates a rethinking of the way audits are conducted. The subsets of artificial intelligence may constitute machine learning, deep learning, natural language processing, computer vision, and altogether are connected with robotic process automation, RPA. And as we may identify several different technologies that allow computer systems to perform tasks that normally require human intelligence, such as visual perception, speech recognition, and decision making. These are the things which can be executed through artificial intelligence, and the subsets include machine learning, ML, is the use of statistical technique to enable computers to learn with data without being explicitly programmed. Machine learning can detect patterns or apply known rules to predict outcomes, detect anomalies, and yield insights. Second one, deep learning, DL, is a subset of machine learning that attempts to model the way connections work in the human brain by applying successive layers of representations to tech computers to learn by example and make decisions themselves. Third one, natural language processing, NLP, is the use of computational linguistics and artificial intelligence to enable computers to understand and interpret human language, including speech and the written words. And fourth one is computer vision, is the ability of machines to recognize and draw data or information from images such as pictures and videos. Altogether, these are connected with RPA, robotic process automation, and these are the subsets of artificial intelligence. And now we will go through how the application of this artificial intelligence to internal audit. Some internal audit terms have already begun to apply machine learning to various fraud-prone or high-risk areas, such as purchasing, manual journal entries, travel and entertainment, and system activity. These tools are proving to be helpful not only to internal auditors but also to their business partners, who are able to use them to detect and correct and even predict anomalies before they can escalate into actual incidents. NLP, that is natural language processing, is being used to scan through large volumes of documents such as contracts, loan records, and other unstructured data sources for critical information. This can then be combined with other artificial intelligence components such as machine learning, deep learning, and robotic process automation, RPA, to classify documents according to type, extract relevant information, and perform analysis. Now, what are the challenges to be faced when we are connected with artificial intelligence? Here, before internal auditors can implement artificial intelligence tools, there are four basic questions that must be answered in the affirmative. Those questions are: do we know where our data is, exactly where we have stored our data? Second one is the version of the truth known and agreed upon. So this can be evaluated. Third one, is the data accessible, means easily accessible or not? Fourth one, is the data reliable, that is data integrity assured. To date, most of internal audits' emphasis on artificial intelligence has come from the perspective of how to effectively govern and review the technology. But as we pointed out here, there is also a significant opportunity to use these tools throughout the internal audit lifecycle. Defining role of artificial intelligence in auditing. As internal audit continues to evolve into a next generation function, the role of artificial intelligence in audit should be clearly defined in strategic plans, and internal auditors should collaborate actively with other departments and third parties, including data scientists, business partners, and IT, information technology, to ensure that the internal audit team has access to the infrastructure, technology, and expertise required to apply artificial intelligence in the most appropriate areas. Now, goal of artificial intelligence in internal audit. The goal is to help internal audit realize the value potential related to efficiency, effectiveness, improved coverage, and internal audit team members' engagement and satisfaction. This collaborative and strategic approach to artificial intelligence will also help propel internal audit to the innovative edge of the organization, positioning it as a high-value trusted advisor and making the audit function an exciting and cutting-edge place to work. This new technology is also being used to accelerate the world of finance and auditing. In connections to artificial intelligence, what are the advantages of artificial intelligence in audit? Artificial intelligence would have a low error rate compared to humans if coded properly. They would have incredible precision, accuracy, and speed as compared to human beings in the audit work. Second one, they won't be affected by hostile environments, thus able to complete dangerous tasks, explore in space, and endure problems that would injure or kill us. Means they are able to work more effectively in all the dangerous tasks. Third one, replace humans in repetitive, tedious tasks and in many laborious places of work. Means where too much human work is required, in that case, these machines are going to reduce human works. Fourth one, predict what a user will type, ask, search, and do. They can easily act as assistants and can recommend or direct various actions as and when the user needs. Can detect fraud in card-based system and possibly other systems in the future. Means immediately the frauds can be detected easily when artificial intelligence is introduced. And next one is, they can think logically without emotions, making rational decisions with less or no mistakes. This would help in more accuracy and effectiveness in audit process. They don't need to sleep, rest, take breaks, or get entertained, as they don't get bored or tired. This is required when large amount of transactions or data is to be evaluated or audited or analyzed, in that case it is going to be more relevant or useful. These are some of the advantages of introducing artificial intelligence in audit. And with this great amount of advantages, we have some sort of disadvantages of artificial intelligence in auditing. It is most probably as related to cost. Means specifically, if we go on introducing artificial intelligence, then the cost a lot means it is of money and time to build, rebuild and repair. Robotic repair can occur to reduce time and humans needing to fix it, but that all costs more money and resources. Second one, storage is expensive, but access and retrieval may not lead to connections in memory as well as humans could. Means here storage is again an expensive, but it is not so disadvantageous aspect when it is compared to human beings. Robots with them replacing jobs can lead to severe unemployment unless if humans can fix the unemployment with jobs of artificial intelligence can't do, or severely change the government to communism. The next one is, as seen partially with smartphones and other technology, already humans can become too dependent on artificial intelligence and lose their mental capacities. All of us are connected with calculators, and how far we are depending on calculators as a commerce students we know better, and similarly artificial intelligence is going to influence us. Machines can easily lead to destruction if put in the wrong hands. That is at least a fear of many humans. So these are some of the disadvantages of artificial intelligence in auditing. In conclusion part, that in a report on artificial intelligence, the Institute of Internal Auditors listed bias as one of the important risks that must be considered. The association also warned about the risk of embedding human logic errors, inadequate testing and oversight, and possible financial or reputational damage. Organizations must carefully consider the use of artificial intelligence in auditing with an appreciation of the technology's limitations. However, digital technology has evolved in a way that significantly reduces reporting tasks. Auditing firms can offer better quality service, optimize resources, expand coverage, detect flaws early in the process, and easily track the complete audit process. So this is what we can conclude. Artificial intelligence is very much essential in the fast growing economic conditions and huge amount of transactions and global functioning of organizations. In this context, the artificial intelligence must be used by all audit firms or internal auditors and by all the organizations. With this, we will move towards some of the MCQs based on the above explanations. First one, what is artificial intelligence? The artificial intelligence is A, putting your intelligence into computer; B, programming with your own intelligence. C. Making a machine intelligent. D. Playing a game. Answer is C. Making a machine intelligent. Because artificial intelligence is to make things work automatically through machine without using human effort. Machine will give the result with just giving input from human. That means the system or machine will act as per the requirement. Second MCQ. Who is the father of artificial intelligence? Answer B. The father of artificial intelligence is John McCarthy. Third one, what are the main goals of artificial intelligence? A. To create expert systems. B. To implement human intelligence in machines. C. Both A and B. And D. None of the above. Answer is C. The main goals of artificial intelligence is to create expert systems and to implement human intelligence in machines. Fourth one, which of the following areas can contribute to build an intelligent system? Philosophy, B. Biology, C. Sociology, D. All of the above. Answer is D. Philosophy, sociology, biology, all three areas can contribute to build an intelligent system. Fifth one, artificial intelligence is a way of dash dash. First one, A. Making a computer. B. A computer controlled robot. C. Software think intelligently. And D. All of the above. Answer is D. Artificial intelligence is a way of making a computer controlled robot or a software think intelligently in the similar manner that intelligent humans think. Once we will take a recap of entire session, then we may glance the coverage of the things, meaning of artificial intelligence, role of artificial intelligence in auditing, advantages and disadvantages of artificial intelligence in auditing. Dear students, if you want further conceptual readings in relation to the above information, you can use the following references in the slide. Thank you.